elevation to the highest rank in scouting. Please give a scout sign and repeat after me. I, Will Michaels, reaffirm my allegiance to the three promises of the scout oath.
I, Will Michaels, reaffirm my allegiance to the three points of the scout oath.
I thoughtfully recognize and take upon myself.
I thoughtfully recognize and take upon myself.
The obligations and responsibilities of an Eagle Scout.
The obligations and responsibilities of an Eagle Scout.
With the help of God.
With the help of God.
I will do my best to use my training and status as an Eagle Scout.
One more time.
I will do my best to use my training.
I'll do my best to use my training.
And status as an Eagle Scout.
And status as an Eagle Scout.
As an example to all.
As an example to all.
For the betterment of scouting.
For the betterment of scouting.
My troop, community.
My troop, community.
And my contacts with others.
And my contacts with others.
To this I pledge my sacred honor.
To this I pledge my sacred honor.
By authority vested in me, by the National Court of Honor of the Boy Scouts of America, it is my privilege and pleasure to pronounce you, Will Michaels, Eagle Scout.
Mr. Livingston, will you please give Eagle Scout Will Michaels the Eagle Charge?
Will, all who know you rejoice in your achievement. Your position, as you well know, is one of honor and responsibility. As an Eagle Scout, you have assumed a solemn obligation to do your duty to God, to country, to your fellow scouts, and to mankind. This is a great undertaking. You are a marked man, marked to make the future greater for all. As you live up to your obligations, you bring honor to yourself, your brother scouts, your nation, and all you may affect with your actions. I charge you to undertake this solemn dedication and continue to be the leader you have been. Lift up every task you do to the high level of service to your fellow man. Live and serve to inspire others. Use your strengths and brains for the common good of all. Help continue to build America on the solid foundations of unselfish citizenship, hard work, and kindness. And to all, leaving behind you a record of which every scout may be justly proud. On behalf of the Court of Honor of the Northern Star Council of Boy Scouts of America, and with the high hope that you will continue to represent the finest character and citizenship, we welcome William Ray Michaels into the Brotherhood of the Eagle Scouts.
Well, recognizing the role your parents played in achieving that award, I'd like to present you with a mom pin to present to your mother. And that we're going to hold three.
My favorite does.
And for your father. Official Eagle Scout card. I'm not quite sure what you did with that. Free coffee at Carol's. All right, it is now my great pleasure to introduce you to Troop 293's newest Eagle Scout, Will Mike.